doing food delivery in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. We were in the month of November, and God took us through several teachings concerning the grace of God. And I know you understood what God agenda was in that month of November in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Now we are in the month of December, and in this month of December, God says that I will bring health and healing to you. I will bring what? Praise the Lord. That's the month of December. I will bring health and healing to you. So the scripture that supports that one in the book of Jeremiah 33 and verse 6. Jeremiah 33 and verse 6, which says, behold, I will bring it, health and healing, and I will heal them, and I will reveal unto them the abundance of peace and truth. Praise the Lord. So the month of December, God is saying, I will bring health and healing to you. Say after me, say, my Father is bringing health and healing to me. Can you personalize it? Say, my Father
who is in heaven
is bringing health
and healing
to me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. That shall be your portion this month of December in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall find health and healing to your body, to your spirit, to your soul, to your finances, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every area of your life, God shall bring healing that you desire in the name of Jesus Christ. And you shall take food delivery in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. So, in every Sunday service, we shall be looking that topic, I'll bring health and healing to you in the name of Jesus Christ. But in every Wednesday service, it shall be arise and be healed. Shall be what? Arise and be healed. Arise and be healed. It's the same. So we are going to open our Bibles to the book of Mark, chapter 2. Mark chapter 2. And verse 11 to 12. Mark chapter 2. We are looking from verse 11 up to 12. The word of God says there, the book of Mark, chapter 2, verse 11 to 12. It says, I say unto you, arise, take up your bed, and go your way into your home. And immediately, say your neighbor, immediately. Shout, immediately. Say, immediately. Hallelujah. He arose, took up the bed, and went forth before them all, so that they were all amazed and glorified God, saying, we never saw it in this fashion. We never did what? Saw it in this fashion. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What God is going to do in this month, people shall be amazed and they shall say, we never saw it in this fashion. Hallelujah. We never saw it in this dimension. In this what? Dimension. Praise the Lord. They were all amazed and glorified God. They did what? They were all amazed and did what? Glorified God. Hallelujah. Because of what they saw. Because of what? What they saw. The man was paralyzed. He was on the bed. Paralyzed. He could not wake up. But when Jesus declared, arise, hallelujah, and take your bed, the Lord says, immediately. It happened there and then. It happened what? There and then. Praise the Lord. The kind of healing and deliverance which is coming to you this month shall be immediately. Shall be what? Immediately. There and then. Praise the Lord. That's the kind of healing and deliverance we are talking about, that God is going to do in this month of December for you in the name of Jesus Christ. That word immediately appears many times in New Testament, more than the Old Testament. In the Old Testament, you may either see it or not, but in the New Testament, it has appeared 55 times. You know how many times? 55 times. Praise the Lord. Why? Whatever Jesus does, it is done immediately. Is that what? Immediately. Praise the Lord. So in the New Testament, Jesus referred that word immediately. It's being referred especially to healing and to deliverance. To what? To healing and also deliverance. You hear that? Maybe a spirit of doubt has been rebuked by Jesus, then immediately the person started to heal. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So, this